Three children were left inside an SUV and then hauled to a tow yard. Plus, antibiotic-resistant infections will take the lives of nearly 23,000 Americans. But a new act in Congress could change that. And a computer glitch sends a convicted killer back out on the streets. Tonight at 10. KPLC is at your service tonight at 10.